producing what is a vehicle that I simply think can't be improved upon, but we're putting modern mechanicals, modern safety, modern engineering, and putting it at a price, although very expensive, is in the world of supercars actually a bargain.
And what is a bargain for a supercar?
It's obviously going to be a vehicle that costs well over $100,000.
Mario Andretti equals that mark in his Ford Mark.